let us do the construction. Okay, so construction of the angle. So you have learned in class 6, you have learned in class 7. Okay, so previous classes also you have already learned to construct 60 degree. Are you listening me or not?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so you can, I think you know how to make 60 degree, 120 degree, 180 degree, 30 degree, 90 degree, 150 degree. Okay, so let us revise again. Let us learn again so that that will be, so we can revise the previous topics. Okay, so first of all, so what we need to do, we need to carry our pencil. Okay, so we need a scale, we need a compass. Okay, and to check whether it is correct or not, whether the answer we have bought, okay, we have got is correct or not, we need protector also. Okay, if you don't have protector, that will also be okay. But construction means we are just playing with three things: scale, pencil and compass. So everyone got that things or not? Scale chahiye, pencil chahiye, ani compass chahiye. Okay, and whenever you do the construction, your pencil should be very sharp, very sharp. Please sharp it with the help of either sharpener, or otherwise you can use any blade or something else. It should be very sharp. So once point yourself, timala afela ghoste ta, pinch yourself. Okay, so if it pains, then that is sharp. Check whether it is sharp or not. Don't make it too sharp that it will be broken also. Eh? Make it sharp so that a single line will be drawn. Sometimes the line is... Let me show you like this, okay? We need like this line. But some pencils are like this. So blunt that their pencil becomes like this. I don't want like this. Okay, it should be a straight line. Straight line with a very thin lines. Okay, so shall I start?
Yes, sir.
Let me do it green one. Okay, so first of all, we need to draw the line. Okay, we are going to make 60 degree right now. Let us construct 60 degree first. This is number A.
It's green, huh?
Okay, after making it, so make a line, dotted lines. So make it here, point it this side also. Mark over here. Mark this side also, this side also. Both the sides. Mark both the sides. Okay, done. Now, okay, after making it, so what you can do? So this is your compass, suppose. Okay, so make an arc. Look at the gap one on the, so let it split over here. Look at the gap one on the compass. Okay, inside your compass, your pencil. This may be the tip of your compass. Okay, so this is your pencil, and pencil should be very sharp. Now keep it this side. So keep this compass this side. I hope you all know how to make it. Okay, so from this point, so keep it in this point. Okay, so always start from the left side. You can make it from the right side also, no problem, but make it from the left side. Okay, so that seems very attractive. Done. Okay, so place your compass here.
Right. Yeah.
Mm. So one tip should be here and next tip should be here. Don't make too wide also, a little bit narrow. Okay. Now make an arc. Make the arc. Done. Okay. So now do not move your compass. Eh? So whatever the arc is there, so leave it the same. Leave the same arc. Now use this mark. Use this point. Use this point. One tip should be here. In this point. Next, ab jaha huncha tya arc banai dine ta. I think this will be the next point. Is it? So the first arc you make it, whatever the arc you make it for the first time, so this is going to be a 60 degree. Okay, so your line banao, arc banao ne. Do not move your compass. I'm saying again, do not move your compass. Make the arc again. Arc bane ke yesari line banao ne. Circular line we call it arc. Sidha la we call it line. Ghumaura la we call it arc. ARC, arc. Okay. So this arc we make it. Okay. So the first point becomes 60 degree. Phir yaha bada banayo bhane phir 60 thapincha. That means 60 plus 60, it is going to be how much? 60 plus 60, 120 degree will be there. Okay. Again, from 120, if you make again 160 degree again, then 120 plus 60. 120 plus 60, it is going to be 180 degree. Okay. So 12 plus 6 got 18 inches, that is 180 degree inches. Okay. After making this 60 degree, okay, after making it, so from this point, look at here. From this point, okay, so use your scale now. So keep your scale, Okay, check whether it is touching both the point or not. If it goes like this, your answer is wrong. It should be straight to this arc. Make a straight line. Okay, just remember, it should touch two lines. It should touch this point, it should touch this point. If it is made in this way, then this is going to be a 60 degree. What is the angle over here? 60 degrees. Okay, so we got 60 degree right now. Done. Okay, after making 60 degree, so let us make the next angle. Okay, 120 degree. This was A. Now let us go to B. That is 120 degree. Is there any problem? Please ask. I've made a mic mute, okay? Because a lot of disturbance was coming. So if there is any problem, you can ask me. Unmute your video, okay? Unmute your audio and you can ask me the question if there is any problem. Any problem? You have learned this one in previous classes also. Hope there will be no any problem to make 60, 120 and 180 degree. Any problem, Nani Babu?
No, sir.
Okay, shall I go for the next number?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let us go to the next number then. So again, we need to make the same thing. We need to make the line. We need to make the line. Okay. So write on in number B. Number B. It is 120 degree. Okay, so make a line. So make a dash over here in this point and this point, in the both ends of the scale of this line. Okay. So make a compass, set a compass. So from here, from this point, keep it in that first point. Okay, or point should be in this line. Okay. And make the arc in the same way. Make the arc. Do not move the arc. Eh? Again, I'm saying again. एकपल्ट आर्क बनाएपछि घुमाउरो बनाएपछि डु नट चेन्ज यर कम्पास डु नट मुभ यर कम्पास इफ यर कम्पास इज मुभेबल प्लिज मेक इट टाइट इट सुड बी टाइट नट टु टाइट अल्सो हल्लिने नहल्लिने गरी होइन इट सुड बी एडजस्टेबल ओके मजाले आफूले चलाउने गरी न फ्रम दिस पोइन्ट इफ यु मेक द आर्क देन दिस इज गोइङ टु बी हाउ मच द फर्स्ट आर्क इज गोइङ टु बी 60 degrees ओके 60 degrees If you again make the arc, then 60 plus 60 is going to be how much? 60 plus 60?
120.
120. Okay. So from this point, make the arc this side. From this point, do not move the compass and make the arc. It becomes 120 degree. Okay. So after making it, अघि के पिक्चरलाई मेटाउने होइन फेरि इज माई नेक्स्ट क्वेसन ओके सो आफ्टर मेकिङ इट टच द बोथ लाइन्स दिस पोइन्ट एन्ड दिस पोइन्ट इट सुड नट गो लाइक दिस इट सुड नट गो लाइक दिस इट सुड नट बी लाइक दिस अल्सो इट सुड टच दिस पोइन्ट यो पोइन्टलाई चाहिँ छुनु पऱ्यो इट सुड टच दिस पोइन्ट ओके नाउ दिस बिकम्स हाउ मच 120 डिग्री It becomes 120. Okay, so let us go to question number C then. 180 degrees. So last class also we have learned that straight line is going to be 180 degrees. सिधा लाइन बनाउने इफ यु मेक ए स्ट्रेट लाइन अनि यस्तो बनाइदियो भने इट इज 180 degrees नो प्रब्लम बट वी क्यानट डु लाइक दिस सो वी निड टु मेक इट इन दिस वे ल सो लेट अस गो टु द नेक्स्ट नम्बर ओके सो लेट अस गो टु द नेक्स्ट नम्बर सो 180 degrees अगेन द सेम प्रोसिजर मेक द लाइन Make the dash dash at the both ends. Make a circular half circle over here. From this point, make the arc. Then if you make the first arc, it is going to be 60. Remember, every arc is going to be 60. If you make from this circle, 60. 60 plus 60, 120. Again, if you add one more arc, it is going to be how much? 60 plus 60 plus 60, it is going to be 180 degrees. 6 threes are 18. That means it is going to be 180 degrees. 6 twos are 12. That is 120 degrees in here. Okay. Now, what we can do? We can join the line. Okay. So, join the line. So, this becomes... How much? It becomes 180 degree. So let us write down 180 degree. 180 degree. Okay, so no need to write down this 60, 60, 60. Okay, I am just writing this one to explain you. 60, again 60, 180, 120, again 60, 180 degree. You'll get a straight line after this one. Done. Okay, so let me erase it. Eh? Okay, so let us go to the next number. 30 degrees. Number D. So how will you make 30 degrees? First of all, what we need to do? Again, the same thing. Okay, so draw the line, make the points. Okay, if you have already completed the previous number, so kya karde basne line and your arc banate basne, make the arc in the same way. So a little bit leave the gapping and start making it. If you have already completed, so keep on making this one so that you can save your time. Okay, so make a line, make the points over here. Okay, so place your compass, make the arc. Now what we need? We need 30 degrees. Okay. So, listen. So first branch. Whenever we construct, we usually forget. Okay, we usually forget how to make the angles. 60 degree kasari banane, 120 how to make it, 180 how to make it. We usually forget it. Okay. So what we can remember? Remember like this. First arc, border jun banasa, you can make three angles first. 60, 120, 180. Tinta, main branch. Okay, this is the main branch. This one. Let me highlight with the red one. This is the main branch. Now, what? So this one, whatever you are seeing here, this is the second branch over here. The second branch means kya ho bancha ne, I will say you. So this is the second branch. 30, 90, 150, these are the second branch. What's the second branch? Because this is made from here. Yo bani pachi matra yo bancha. 30, we cannot make it directly. We can make it from here. Pahila yo ta banaunai parcha. Then only we can make this one. 30, 90, 150. Right? So kasari yaad garne, I will teach you. Now solution. 30. Okay, 30. 30 kasko aadiyo? It is the half of 30 is the half of 60, isn't it? 30 is the half of 60. That means what we need to make first? We need to make 60 first. Okay, 30 is the half of 60. That's why let us make 60 degree first. So take your compass. I hope it is not moved. Timarko compass leta chalaundai na chalaune. Chalaundai na chalaune. Okay. Tala mathi na garne. So from here, make 60 degree first. Make 60. Somebody they does like this. Okay. So many lines will be there. Don't make too many lines. Only a single line will be okay. Just take a scale, so just take a compass and pencil, make the arc, finish. No need to make double line, triple lines. Okay, this is your 60 degree. Now, after making 60, so your 60 kasari banaune re? Adi banaune. Kokosko adi. So this angle is called 0. This is 0. This is 60. So first of all, add it. Okay, ayina ta. 60 plus 0 divided by 2. 60 to 0 ko adi garda hai. Will you get 30 or not? 60 plus 0, 60. 60 divided by 2, it is going to be 30. Over is. Okay. So if you make it from 60 and 0, 60 to 0 ko bichabada gare bane, you are going to get 30 degree. So this is your 0, this is your 60. Do not move your compass again. Okay, from 60, make the arc this side. From 60, make the arc this side. From 60, make the arc this side. Okay. Arc, A R C, arc. It's the halka line, we call it arc. The line which has going in a circular position, that is called arc. Okay, so from 60, make the arc. And what should be the next angle? 0. Hi, 0. So from 0, make the next arc like this. From 0, make the arc. From 60 and 0, if you make the arc, then you are going to get how much? 30 degree. So take a pencil and scale and join the lines. okay, if you have protector, once check whether it is 30 or not.
Yes, sir.
Keep on checking also with your protector. So this is going to be 30 degree. So please write on this one also. You also have likhte garam to. 30 ka siri answer hai. 60 ta 0 ko adi. So a half of 60 and 0 is called. It is going to be 30 degree. Hello, Robert. From 60, make the arc. From 0, make the next arc. Where it is intersected, intersection, manneko joint. Jada joint unsa. Oh, tyanche line banai dine. Make the line after that. Okay, so from this point to this point, make the line. Is this all your original limbs? I just one name. So I just know your face. I don't know your names, okay? Some names are there, like Mona Lisa is there, so Iris is there. So some people only I know by the name, otherwise I don't know the names. Lasata. Okay, so here, so this is 30 degree. Okay, so let me rub it. So let us go for the next question, 90 degree. So let me erase this one. Let us go for the next question. So question number 1, A, B, C, D, E. This is 90 degree. Okay, so again, this is the secondary one again. Secondary one, you see, inner ko bicha ma aunu paryo. So 90 lies where? 60 ko ta 60 chako. Okay, so 90 lies between 60 and 120 or 120 and 180. It lies between where? Kokos ko bicha ma hola ye 90?
120.
60 to 120. Once check whether it is correct or not. 60 plus 120 divided by 2. 60 plus 120 is 6 plus 12, it is going to be 80. 180 divided by 2. So 180 divided by 2 means 90 degree. Oh, yes, it is correct. Okay, that means we need to get the value between 60 and 120. I 60 to 120. That means we need to make this first. Okay. So first, what shall we make? Let us make 60. Second, what do we need to make? We need to make 120. So from this arc, from this point, again, the same procedure, right? So from this point, make 60 degree. Okay. So again, from this point, make 120 degree also. Line say banane hoina hai naniyo. So make from this point, make 60. From this point again, make again 60, 120. Okay, we need two things. We need 60 degree. We need 120 degree. So some people, they know how to make it, but also listen. Okay, so how to memorize. Bude skal samu yados. Nati nati nala sikhaunu paus. Ekwala erimta tera kitab vannu paus. No, una gari kana. So you need to remember in such a way that you can memorize till future. After 90 years also, you can teach to your grandchilds, great grandchilds. Okay, so 90 degree. So how shall we make it? So 60 and 120. So from 60, again the same, whatever we have, how we have made 30 degree, this is banane. From 60, okay, make the arc this side. So put your compass this side, first compass, tip of the compass this side, and pencil wala ba kehta, make the arc. Make the arc, okay. So next point should be 120. That means from 120. So from this point, make the keep the pointed part, okay, and make the arc again. From 60 and 120, make the arc. Make the arc. Then what to do? Then we need to join the line. So if you do like this, then this is your wrong answer. Why it is wrong answer? Because it is not touching this point. Your line let's see na. So let us make it. Okay, we should touch this point. This point and this point should be touched. Okay, seems like 90 degree also, right angle that we have already learned in the previous classes also. Okay, this is going to be 90 degree. So at the side, so please note down. Okay, usually look ne, isko side ma, let us write down this one. In this way, we will get 90 degree. 60 plus 120 divided by 2. Equals to 180 divided by 2 equals to 90 degree. So I'm writing with mouse, that's why my handwriting is like this. Nani Babu, please do not spoil your handwriting. Okay, so next thing, if you have completed, let me go to the next question. Shall I erase it? Drop it? We have just have 10 minutes only left now. Please let us go quickly. Let's go to the next question. 150 degree. Number F. Okay, so 150 lies between where? It comes from here. That means you cocos ko bicha ma hola. Here is between
120 and 180.
Okay, so let us try once. 120 plus 180. 180. Divided by 2. So 120 plus 180, it is going to be how much? It is going to be 300. Divided by 2. So 180 plus 120, 300 divided by 2. So 300 divided by 2, it is going to be 150 degree. Okay, so that is also correct. So what we need to make? We need to make 120 first, then 180, then it should be half of this one. So let us make it in the same way. So from this point, let us go to the same procedure. Okay. So make a line, make the arc, make dash dash over here. Okay. So from this point, we need to get 60 degree before getting 120. 120 and I got the 60 degree. Thanks, Annie. Okay. So from this 60 degree, so again, we need a line. Okay. So this will be 120 degree. And from 120, again, make a line. It becomes almost, it becomes 180 degree. So we need 120 and we need 180 degree. So write down this at the side of your of this drawing so that it will be easy for you. Okay, so you have known as zeros. 120 and 180. So 120 and 180 ka half one on it. So this is 120, this is 180. Again, go same process. Okay, so from here, make the arc. From here, make the arc. From 120 and 180. From 120 and 180, make the arc. Make the arc from here. Okay, from here, make the arc. From here, make the arc. Got it? From 120 and 180. And after that, join the lines. So go in this way. Once check with your protector, always check with the help of protector. It is correct or not? 150 degree. Is it correct? We just have 6 minutes, please be quick. Any problem?
Yeah.
From 120 and 180. Yes? From 120 and 180. Okay, we need to make this half. Circle it, eh? This is the first branch, second branch, okay. Now this we are going to make the third branch now. So imagine a tree. Okay, there are altogether three branches. One branch, two branch, and three branch. So one is 60, this is 120, and this is 180. Okay, there are three branches. Now from this three branch, we have made the second branch. Yeah, but orco branch banega sir. Second branch banega sir. From here. Okay, sir, banega sir. So this is the secondary branch that is made from this point. You bada banega, the first branch bada banega, this is the secondary branch. Now whatever you are going to see the next topic, this is the third branch. That means our your first branch bada bandena. It is made from the second branch. Okay, so if you see the tree, how it is, how it seems. Okay, so you have the second branch for one acre. That means to make this one, we need to make the second branch first. Okay, so 30, 90, 150, that means we need to make this one first, then only we are going to get this one. So, 5, 5, 5. If there is 5 at the last, that means this is the third branch. If there is 60, 120, 180, this is the first branch. And you break up the second branch. 40, 90, 150, this is the second branch. Again, in this way, you can memorize. Oh no. So let us go to the next topic quickly because we have very less time now. Just 4 minutes left. So please keep on making this line, eh? Make the line, make the arc. You have already completed. Okay, EFG now. 15 degree. Okay, so 15 is half of what?
30.
That means we need to make 30 first. Okay, we need to make 30 first. That means 30 and 0. 30 and 0 ka aadhi kare bhane, we are going to get how much? We are going to get 15 degree. 15. Because 30 divided by 2, 15 degree will be the answer. Okay, so first of all, make 60. Because 30 we cannot make it without making the first branch. This is the second branch. 30 is the second branch. So, okay, gani? Pahila 30 banaune. So, first of all, we need to make 60. Okay. So, from 60, so what can we do? So, make the 30 degree first. From 0 and from 60. If you make it from this point, if you make it, it is going to be 30 degree. Isn't it? 0 and 60. from 0 and 60, if you make it, it is going to be 30 degree. Now, actually, we are not going to make 30 degree. What we are going to make? We are going to make 15 degree. Right? So, place a scale. With the 30 banane panetia. Okay. Place a scale. So, make a dot lines. Dot. Okay, in this way. Make three dots over here. First should touch this point. Second should touch this point. Third it should be touching this point. Okay, so tinta point la chune kar dots gane da. One sec, it is 30 or not? It must be 30. So remaining this 45, 75, 105 and 135, we'll do it tomorrow. Okay, so tin charta baki ta cha, so tyas pachi aru chiz pani garchu hami. Okay, so tomorrow. So today's homework will be 60, 120, 180, 30, 90, 150 and 15. That means whatever we have done till today, please repeat that again. Okay, so we just have 1 minute only. So they were homework on the alley. So after 15, please wait. Okay, so let us go quickly. So we have made 30 degree.
Oh, I think
30 degree. So from 30 and from what we need to make? For 30 ra 0. So this is 30, this is 0. Now from here, from here, always start make the angle from this arc. From 0, make the arc. From 30, make the next arc. From 30 and 0. 30 ra 0 bada. Now this is what we needed. So make the line. Okay, from 30 and from 0. Make the arc, and this is going to be our answer. This is 15 degree. Okay, so almost time up. Please be quick.